Middle March. You feeling warm? Feeling ready for this? You feeling warm and ready? We're going to start with a 20-second march. We're kind of doing it now. I'm going to officially start it in a second. And the first exercise is going to be a hook and knee with the left hand. Okay, so we're going to start with a march. We're going to pick it up. 3, 2, 1. Core tight, 20 seconds, and we're going to move straight into that hook and knee. Breathe. 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 And the count's down into it. Enjoying that march. Coming forwards. In 3, 2, 1. With me. Hook and knee. There we go. Keep it nice and strong. You can have weights with you, like Angie. Honest, I don't envy her one little bit. It's tough enough. You can go slow, you can go fast. It's your place. Let's dig. Let's work. Be strong. Deep breaths. Engage. Work through. You've got that water. You've got that towel. Anytime you can go to it. 3, 2. One, that was 40 seconds of work. Breathe. Breathe. Get that energy back in. Focus. Be crisp. Move.